Robert Reyes. I was part of Team 3 for our group, and the other group members were Jacob Dasko, Melissa Lamoureux, and Michael Wright. One group member worked on the drive system and the basical, you know, the actual structure of the robot. Another person worked on the programming, another person worked on the mechanical gripper arm you see in the video. And my job was to work on the sensors. I worked on basically the IR rangefinders, so it allows the robot to actually see in front of it and to its right side. And another system I developed was the navigation beacon detection system. And that was used to actually bring the robot back to home base so it could actually see where home base was. The scenario we were trying to simulate was a lunar robot that would go out and gather minerals on the moon. The competition was for a senior design project. They used our class as basically a training pool, and whoever won our school competition went over to the IEEE Southeast Conference in Huntsville, Alabama. Basically, our robot can leave home base and move around, actually look around, find blocks, pick them up, and it actually can only pick up a maximum of 4 blocks. So if it, along its path, if it counters a fifth block, it'll either try to move out of its way or actually pick it up, turn, and drop it off somewhere else and then move along its way. And after picking up 4 blocks, it has to move back to home base. I think it was a great experience. You learn a lot about teamwork and, you know, working with other group members, usually with projects. You only work with, you know, either your friends or, like, you know, maybe one other person. But this time, you know, you're working with people like you may have not known before. And so it's, you know, may not get along with them. So you learn how to, like, you know, work together to be able to, you know, build a product.